just keep showing up. The Boston Bruins' Frank Vatrano is one of those guys. Played college hockey for the UMass Minutemen. The son of pizza shop parents in East Longmeadow, Massachusetts. Little undersized, not a CrossFit body type, but he can do two things that are kind of important in the hockey. He can skate, and boy, can he shoot. Tonight in Detroit against the Red Wings. No score. First period, check out Battle Snapper from Frankie, number 72. Makes it 1-0 Bruins. Now, Frank would not have been my star unless this happened. Colin Miller with the absolute sinister clapball. Louis Erickson, just a beautiful drop pass, and then come, boom, Colin Miller can absolutely drill it. So now we go to overtime, and back to Frankie. It's Miller again, who's going to shoot from the point, and just the awesome redirection by number 72. I texted his Boston Junior Bruins coach tonight, Chris Masters, and he said Frankie could wire a puck since he was a squirt, a 10-year-old. Probably some chicken parm in mom and pop shop. Chris said Vatrano has always been a great kid, loved by his teammates. My star, my paisan of the night, the Bruins, Frank